Jack Studnicka, congrats on your first NHL goal. Just take us through that play and how good it feels to help contribute to this win.
Yeah, it was exciting. You know, for a lot of years now, I've seen this team be resilient and come back in the third period. So pretty special to be a part of it this time. And the play, great play by Rich, and then another great play by Kretsch. So we've had a little bit of chemistry the past two games together. So nice to get on the score sheet.
Now, listen, obviously the message was generating more offense, but you guys were having a ton of chances through 40 minutes. What was the difference maker in the third period? What clicked?
I think just simpling it down. Again, pucks to the net, getting bodies to the net, trying to find sticks, simple plays, and then, you know, after that, plays will start to open up. So we know we have an offensive team in there, and just tried not to get frustrated, maybe simple it down a little bit, and the results were there, so that's fortunate.
Jack, thanks.
Thanks.